Why should we care about the people living in this world? We can do as we please here, with no restrictions holding us back. Power to take what I desire. Thanks to the strength I received when I was reincarnated, I have an advantage that few will ever know. Certainly you can admit you never could have had much fun in the world you came from. You're drunk on all your power too. Don't pretend you're not. Your expression said it all. You were having the time of your life fighting me just now. Typical battle junkie.
Yeah, you're not wrong. All this power makes me feel fulfilled.
Yes, it's exciting.
Truth is, we're not the same. You just care about yourself and nobody else.
I don't think I like you.
Oh yeah? I hate you.
Physics barrier! Ah! I'll choose my points at that!
Taste. Next time it'll be worse.
Shut your mouth! Don't expect me to show any mercy. You haven't seen power like what you're about to experience. Now witness my ultimate break and magic.
Come on, show me what you can do.
Don't underestimate me.
Take this more seriously. Go, it's time to bring it out. Much appreciated. Now go and hide. Intuitive. Blackstaff disaster.
You can't run away. I won't let you!
Okay.
Call me Tristan Fox, General of the Triton's next team-based army. Furthermore, I was the first one to plan to attack the Elven Village. Still, it's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
I see. It goes without saying that you're going to need to pay for that, too. But first, hand him over.
I'm afraid I can't do that. You see, General Clive still has some doubt.
Oh, wow.
Thank our saviors and celebrate their triumphant victory.
Ooh.